Will you take a look at that? Pretty pathetic, huh? Well, you'll never believe this, but that llama you're looking at was once a human being. And not just any human being. That guy was an emperor. A rich, powerful ball of charisma. Oh, yeah! This is his story. Well, actually my story. That's right. I'm that llama. The name is Kuzco. Emperor Kuzco. I was the world's nicest guy, and they ruined my life for no reason. Oh, is that hard to believe? Look, I tell you what, you go back a ways, you know, before I was a llama, and this will all make sense. All right, now see, that's a little too far back. Oh, look at me! That's me as a baby. All right, let's move ahead.
There are despots and dictators, political manipulators. There are blue bloods with the intellects of fleas. There are kings and petty tyrants who are so lacking in refinements. They'd be better suited swinging from the tree. He was born and raised to rule. No one has ever been as cruel in a thousand years of aristocracy. An enigma and a mystery in Mesoamerican history, the quintessence of perfection, that is he.
Okay, this is the real me. Not this. This! Not this. Winner, loser. Okay, see this palace? Everyone in it is at my command. Check this out. Butler? Chef? Theme song guy.
Oh, yeah!
He's the sovereign lord of the nation. He's the hippest cat in creation. He's the Alpha, the Omega, A to Z. And this perfect world will spin around his every little whim. Cause his perfect world begins and ends with
me.
What's his name?
Kuzco. That's his name. He's the king of the world. There's a hippo. What?
Kuzco.
Yeah.
No. You threw off my groove.
I'm sorry, but you've thrown off the Emperor's groove.
Sorry! You were saying?
What's his name?
Kuzco!
That's his name!
Is it hip-hop or what? Don't you know?